You should get some sleep. Your room is just like you left it.
Covered in jizz? Cool. Completely covered. Jizz all over the ceiling, yeah. I had a good times in my youth in my bedroom. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. I want to listen to some radio shows. They got any Buck Rogers or some shit on here we could play now? It's not a radio, is it? It's a clock. I said, let's turn on the radio. It's a clock.
So how you two been? Franny, what you been up to?
I still live here with Mama. I got a nice office job. It pays the bills, and I started paying off some of Papa's debts.
Oh, my
Francesca,
God.
We don't want to talk about that, no.
Listen to her voice. Did you lose your stereotypical accent yet, no?
So, you got a boyfriend yet?
Not yet.
What's that? The boys in the neighborhood these days are not so good. She'll meet the right man one day.
And then I'll beat the shit out of him. No one's gonna date my sister. Fuck that shit.
How are you, mio bambino? It must have been so terrible. I was so afraid. I prayed for you every day.
Yeah, I took a bullet to the dick, Mama.
Okay,
it was terrible.
I drove a Jeep most of the time. Sometimes I had a fight.
I survived the bullet, but now I pee in three different directions. It's awful. What's this? Is this the bedroom? Oh, my God. Is this the wardrobe? Oh, I can't do anything with it. He had a poster of dogs. Yeah, when I was a kid, that's why I had posters of dogs all over my wall, of course. What's he got over here? Can we close the door? Here you go. I gotta close the door before I beat off. I gotta find some beating materials. Let's see. What did they have back then? They had, let's see. Naughty Nurses. French Maid Fridays. Oh, and there's Jesus on the wall staring at me as I beat off. Well, I mean, you know. What are you going to do? Use the bed for all the wrong reasons.
I'll see you 2 in the morning.
Get to work. The next day. And this was Vito all night.
This ain't going to cut it. I got to find a place to stay.
Well, Mom, you're going to have to come in to clean up the room again. The ceiling is completely covered again. Sorry. Here we go. Get dressed. Aha! Now look, I have all these clothes because I have all the DLCs. They're all available. We've got the Greaser Pack. We've got another thing from the Greaser Pack. War Hero. So we've got... Oh, wow, look at that. You got your war outfit. Or battle dress. Okay. The Renegade Pack. You got, look, that looks like a letter jacket from a college or a high school. Oh, look at that. That looks like the Fonz. That does look like the Fonz is out like a greaser. Yeah. Oh, and then the Vegas Pack. The classy cowboy suit and hat. What's this? The long collared suit and shades. Then we got just a standard leather jacket. All right, what should I wear to start? Holy crap, we got so many options. You know what I want to do? Since he's just back from the war, I want to do the War Hero service dress. Because he just got back, he has to, you know, walk around. Oh, I'm decorated, I took a bullet, you know. That's what you do when you come back from war. You do that, you get all sympathy from everyone. You get free food, and the girls all grab your dick. It's great.
So you have to go back soon?
Actually, looks like I won't. Joe's taking care of it for me.
Joe! You want to get into trouble again?
Mama, would you rather me go back and get shot again?
No.
Exactly. No. Joe probably saved my life.
Promise that you won't get in any more trouble with that, Joe. You know, your papa used to work for this man at the waterfront named Papalardo. He's in the union. You could talk to him. Work hard like you were your papa.
My papa was a schmuck.
Talk to him. Please. Promise me you go talk to him today.
Okay, Mama, okay, I promise.
Grazie a Dio.
So time to go parade around town as a decorated soldier. Knock right next door. Hello? I'm home. I'm a soldier. You offered free BJs for military personnel?
Oh, wait a minute. This guy's a freaking lieutenant. Lieutenant Mike Selinger. I don't want a blowjob from him. Hold on. Who lives over here? Doc Sam Purdow. Nah, that's a guy. I don't want a blowjob from men. Any chicks live here? Let's see. What does this say? George? No. No. I hope George only gives good handjobs. I'm looking for a blowjob. Jonathan? No. No. Henry? God damn it! Aren't there any women that live around here? How can a self-respecting soldier fresh back from the war get any kind of sex? What the? Hey, wait a minute. We open this door, Mike. The hell's that? I don't know. Does this one say Dan? Dan Glassmaker or something.
Dan Assfucker. What a name.
Alright, okay. Well, that was Mama's apartment. Wait a minute, what's going on?
I'm sorry.
I don't care if you gotta sell everything you got. What the hell's going on here?
Vito!
You mind your business, asshole.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Time to fuck this guy up.
Come on, Junior.
Light punch. Light punch. Fairy punch.
Huh? Come on.
Oh, fuck! Oh, my light punches aren't effective. Oh, God! I'm back from the war. No, oh, fuck, shit. Oh, here we go. Light sissy punch. Sissy punch. Sissy. Sissy. Come here. Sissy. Oh, fuck.
Stop, please.
Here, sissy. Oh, that's it.
Press B on a stunned opponent for a brutal move. Overhand. Oh, nice uppercut. Overhand. Oh, you motherfucker. Come here. I dodged. Light sissy punch. Oh, I wouldn't do it. You brutal upper. Teach this idiot a lesson. Light combo. Heavy. Oh. Did you fucking get over here? Talk about awkward controls. Oh! Look at this! Oh! Punt to the face! Damn!
Ah, fuck. Yeah, that's right. Get the fuck out of here. You're gonna be sorry.
Big brother, 10 gamer points.
What the hell was that all about?
I'm sorry, Vito. We didn't want to bother you with this.
Bother me? Bother me with what? Come on, tell me what's going on here, Frankie.
Right before he died, Papa borrowed money. A lot of money from a loan shark. Thinking he'd get a better job and pay him back.
Uh-oh, what an idiot.
We found out right after you left for the war.
How much?
$2,000.
What? Shit.
The worst thing is, this guy wants it all back by the end of this week. Otherwise, the debt goes up again.
I ain't gonna make that kind of money working at the port. Who is this guy?
I don't know. Mama won't tell me. It's okay, Vito. We'll manage somehow.
Don't worry. I'll take care of this. I promise.
What she didn't tell you is that he spent the $2,000 on a night of whoring.
I gotta get my hands on $2,000 fast. I bet Joe could help me out.
In fact, that's how his dad died. He had so much sex with whores in one night that the insane amount of STDs contracted made his cock explode. That was the end of the dad. Well, there you have it. View the map. Ah, here we go. Our first look at the map. We've got the clothing store. We've got the food. There's a bar. Freddy's Bar. Map of the map shoeing? What? Shoeing. Shoe. That's shoeing. What the fuck? Is this something they did a typo on the map? Or did they actually use the word shoeing back then in the 1940s? What the hell? I have no idea. Shoeing. Hold left bumper to sprint. Out of the way! Oh. Fuck you, I'm in a hurry. Oh, what the hell? Oh, this old man's beating me up. The old man's fucking me up, dude. This old geezer. Take this, Grandpa Moses.
Don't kill me, please.
What you got? For fucking with me. You old fuck. what he gets. Oh no, the police want to arrest me. I gotta get the fuck out of here. No. Run. No. No. The police are after me. No. I gotta make a phone call. Oh shit, the police are on my ass. Oh boy. Why'd that old man fight me? What the fuck is this? Shake the cuffs, no! Did I shake them? I shook the cuffs. Holy shit. Well, that was interesting. What the hell? Old man just starts fighting me out of nowhere. And the cops are after me. What the hell is that about? What a bunch of dicks.
Excuse me, ma'am. Do you know where Joe Barbaro lives?
To the right of the stairs. And tell him that racket last night has to stop. If he don't like it, he can find another place to live.
I threw her out the window. Throw her by. Wah! I guess this is his place. What the hell? He's playing a trumpet or something.
We're getting out at all. Come on in, let's talk.
You disgusting pig.
Ha ha!
I picked up these broads on my way back from the store. I've been waiting. All right, girls, that's it for now. I got business.
Ha ha!
Stop by tomorrow, okay? We'll pick up where we left off. Chop chop.
Goodbye for company B.
They made it to stop and we can all have fun.
Yeah!
It's over, baby. Later, I say. Me and Vito here haven't seen each other for a long time. We got a lot of catching up.
Nice view.
Looks like you're doing okay, Joey boy.
Not bad. I tell you that
he's the boogie woogie bugle boy for company B.
So how'd it go at home?
Good. Mama wasn't thrilled when I mentioned your name, though. Now, you know how she is. She wants me to get a straight job.
You're gonna look for one?
I don't know, but I sure as hell ain't gonna make the same mistake my old man did. I gotta pay off his debts, then get back on my feet and get my own place. I need to make some real money, and punching the clock ain't gonna cut it.
Hey, you can stay with me as long as you need to, and we'll find you a job where you can make good money without killing yourself.
What the hell is that in his hand?
Right now, I'm living off the 20 bucks the state gives me every week.
Solid gold bottle. What is it? Goldschlager?
People who pay well for a risky job, so to speak. I'm sure I can line something up for my oldest friend. The working man's a sucker, that's for damn sure.
You said it.
Okay, step one. I gotta introduce you to Giuseppe so we can pick up them discharge papers. Let's go.
Huh, alright, gotta get discharge papers so I don't get drafted again. Follow Joe to his garage. What a place. Nice posters on the wall. Very nice. I approve. What's in here? Kitchen?
This is where I'm gonna sleep.
Yep. All yours.
The couch. He's got a love seat. Sofa kind of deal. Grab some food. Here you go. Get a Swift Cola. After fighting that old man, I gotta rejuvenate, right? He beat the shit out of me. Fucking old man fights me out of nowhere. That was great. What's this? Turn on the faucet. Here you go. The Wet Bandits. I'm gonna leave it on, too. Serious body acts. That sounds like my kind of thing. What's this here? Farina. Farina curry powder. Ooh. I'm gonna need some time alone in here with these posters.
Go ahead. There's plenty of hot water.
There you go. Good. I'm turning them all on. Turn on the shower. Turn on all this fucking water. Wow, I'm a dick. I'm not done yet. What's in this room? There's two bathrooms? Dude, wait a minute! There's fucking shit in the toilet. Oh, come on! This guy's too lazy to flush. He didn't flush his fucking toilet, dude. That's disgusting. You're a sicko.
You made enough cash for all this in the last 3 years?
Wow.
In months. Holy shit.
Yeah, it's the mafia.
Because you know me. Thought about what you're gonna do now?
You said you were gonna introduce me to that guy Giuseppe.
No. I meant, you know, the big picture.
Luigi. Where are we going? Did he go down? Where did he go? Shit, I lost him. Well, oh, here he is.
As usual, you know. Find a nice girl, settle down.
Whoa. Hey, there's gonna be plenty of time for that shit later. Right now, I'm gonna make sure you live a little.
Ooh.
Hey, thanks again for that thing with the discharge papers.
Hey, all I do is make a phone call. You can thank Giuseppe when we go pick him up.
Nice. All right, I'm gonna follow him.